course, my Xbox One had to kick into hyper mode to cool itself down. Someday I need to take this Xbox One apart. I gotta be careful doing it though, but I need to take it apart and clean the inside of it. The inside's gotta be really dusty. I have not taken this Xbox One apart since I bought it, actually. But I'll do that another time. Maybe. For now, it's another Let's Play of Perfect Dark. Hello everyone, it is I, Edgerunner Gaming HD. I'm gonna try my damnest to beat Palladian 2 here. I didn't have any luck last week. I did try to do the co-op mode last week with my friend Orbital Sigma. That was a colossal disaster. It was just too fucking laggy. So I'm gonna have to do this all on my own here. Make sure I'm recording. Good. Palladian 2, Exploration, Perfect Agent. I'm not gonna go over the freaking objectives. Let's just watch the cutscene and get to it. This is the last Let's Play I'm recording tonight after I'm done with this. Whether I beat this mission or not, I'm calling it a night and I'm going to sleep.
I'll secure the perimeter. We'll meet up later.
Okay. Stay safe, Elvis. Black Paramount.
Thank you. the other side.
Without any power.
Ooh, I got me an achievement, Deadly Laptop. I'll come back to this area later. This is where I'm supposed to meet Elvis at.
Uh-oh.
Without the autopilot and the GPS, ship will wander off station.
Pull the plug on that, now!
Please, don't hurt me!
Alright.
Die, you traitor!
Switch this thing off.
I'll shut it down. No one's doing my job.
I understand, but I have to knock you out regardless. Sorry. Don't take it personally. Alright. Now comes the part where I'm probably gonna fucking die.
What the hell?
Yeah! Fucking part right here is so fucking difficult, man.
You go on ahead, Joe. I'll secure the perimeter. We'll meet up later.
My God!
Oh my god. I'm gonna have to restart. This fucking game on this difficulty is so fucking difficult, bro.
Trigger the alarm.
They'll be unable to conduct operations without any power.
My gun! Come here.
Thank you, laptop gun. I can't pick up the gun. Screw it. Oh well.
from here.
Without the autopilot and the GPS, ship will wander off station.
Pull the plug on that, now!
Please, don't hurt me!
Die, you traitors!
Switch this thing off!
I'll shut it down.
I don't like this anymore! Don't hurt me!
I know you don't like it anymore, and I'm not gonna hurt you, but I am gonna knock you out. Sorry. This is the part that's literal hell. This part right here. Fuck this part.
Thank you.
should be okay. I hope. God, I hope. Holy fuck, this mission's hard on Perfect Agent. Where are you guys coming from? Seriously.
Oh, follow me. Let's get off this old tub.
Alright, lead the way. Please let me eat this. Please, game. Let me eat this. Pretty sure everybody's dead, Elvis. So, you lead the way, buddy. Otho, you definitely need to get some clothes. He's heading up. Oh! Ah, oh, shit! I forgot about these guys! Fuck!
Oh, it's all going wrong!
Fuck!
Must be where the subs control from.
Yeah, I'm pretty positive I killed all those guys in that one area. And this fucking game respawned them. That is such fucking bullshit, man. Fucking way. can't pick my fucking gun up.
Pilot and the GPS, ship will wander off station.
Pull the plug on that, now!
Please, don't hurt me!
Die, you traitor!
Switch this thing off.
I'll shut it down. Please, don't shoot me!
I'm only doing my...
I know you're only doing your job, but I have to knock you out.
I couldn't wait for you to come.
out and clear the cupboard. But now you're gonna leave nothing but a sign. Another evening I'll be sitting reading in between your lines. Because I miss you all the time. So